Hello again. So, I hit up some thrift stores, so we're gonna do a little thrift haul because why not? Got some cool stuff and I just want to share. I just want to share what I got with y'all. Okay, so first off, this is the cutest thing ever and I'm like dying over it. And I don't know why. It's like not that exciting, but it is. So it's this cute little like vintage like nighty dress thing, but this is so cute because like it's all like lace in here. I don't know, I just think it looks so good, so pretty stoked about that. Don't know when I'm gonna wear it, but I will. I don't know what's with this today, but bear with me. Okay, then number two, I got the cutest little suede skirt. This totally still has this tag still on it. Let's get rid of that. Ugh. Ain't that cute? It's like brown suede. It's got some style lines. It's whatever this is. No idea. But it says T38. I don't know. Super cute though. I'm loving it. I think everyone needs a brown suede mini skirt because can you get any more 70s? And what else did I get from that? You guys are gonna die. So, I'm pretty sure it's a dog collar, but I'm totally gonna wear this as a choker. Because, like, how badass? I saw this and I, like, immediately. There was also some leather assless chaps, but they were like expensive, so I didn't get them. But this. So stoked. Oh, and then I also got this cute little bag. It's my new gym bag. It's denim, so I had to buy it because, low key, if y'all didn't know, I'm obsessed with denim. And then I also got this cute little coach. Wristlet. Yeah. Just because I have a Calvin Klein one that I've been using, but I don't want to like ruin it. So it was like, I need like another wallet. And I saw this and I was like, bingo. So there's that. I'll put that back in my bag. But yeah, cool. And then I might have gotten like a winter jacket even though it's summer. It was only $9 and it's like cute. So it's white and black, like, and it's got these big black buttons, but like it just looks so good. And like it was only $9 for like a jacket, so I was like, it looks good, I have to buy it. I have a problem. Oh my god. And then I got this shirt. So it's so cute. It's like this peplum, but it fits like so good. And like the boobs don't like squish. They like actually like mold to you. And then it has these little arm things that come with it. Like so. So like you can add some like little sleeves to it, which is cute. Ain't that cute? I'm living for it. So there's one for each arm, and then the shirt. So we'll put this in the pile. And then from that same thrift shop. So the blue shirt and this are from another one besides the coat. And then the different ones. It doesn't really matter, I suppose. But it's the cutest, like, it's a guess. And it's just like a leather, like, vest, but not, I don't know. I think it looks cool and like total biker chic. Like that, and then it's got like, it's not like actually, oh, it is actually pockets, just in case you can, might be able to fit anything in there, but probably not. And then it's got this really pretty black lining that's like striped. I don't know, everything about it I just like loved though. So, neato. Totally. This one was like a little bit more, so I think it was like 16, but it's like leather. So, actually, it might just be leather. Whatever it is, I like it. And I think it's worth it. Okay, and then from the same thrift store as the jacket, I got these pants. Yeah. Denim pants. Y'all are gonna die. They're like purple hued. Calvin Klein, like vintagey. Well, vintagey, probably vintage jeans because purple. But they're so cute, and jeans have never fit me better. These things hug my butt, like, so good. I'm living for these jeans. Like, I hated that I found all this good stuff, but I'm like, I found all this cool stuff. And they're high-waisted, by the way, so they look good. I think everything high-waisted just looks really good. And I think that's it. So thanks for tagging along in my little thrift haul, and I'll see you next time, superstars. That was so cheesy. Okay, bye.